Smart War Games here. Let's get into the first mission of the Kampfgruppe Engel campaign. It wasn't planned to make a separate part for the campaign briefing. I usually like to keep it in the first mission, but sometimes it's always when I do the campaign briefing, stuff happens, so I had to cut it. Okay, but we are now here. Yeah, let's take a look. Some Panther. And even a AT gun. Okay. Let's get into the conditions. Look good. And let's check the picture we made for the first mission. No reinforcements, but resupply. Yeah, quite excited to get into some smaller scale action. I hope it stays this way. And was engaged in quite some huge campaigns lately, especially this Eastern Front campaign, the Ponri or Ponuri we've played recently, absolutely gave me the rest from so much, so intense, so much drama. And from huge Eastern Front clashing forces, we know we'll get into some tactical, smaller unit engagements. Yes, this is the beauty of this game. A lot of diversity. Might be even that we will see the free French, at least they are mentioned here. But I'm not sure, are the French in Normandy, combat mission Normandy. Can't exactly. Perhaps it's a formation. We will face cav forces from recon, so they might come with some lighter vehicles. However, also recon units were, of course, supplemented with tanks, medium tanks. 1 hour, but here I think it's okay. There's a reason provided to pressure you a bit and. Okay, position. So like this here, it's sometimes hard to know how to finding a good way to utilize your anti-tank guns, especially in an offensive operation, which is also a real world location. So check it out if you want yourself. Sometimes we really enjoy it. Need to do it more often to check the real place before playing. Combat mission sometimes really is impressive how detailed the designers get the maps. Okay, they say, yeah, I see a spot that is pretty obvious for covering the main road, just to watch out that we won't get spotted setting up the gun. Is this dangerous to? No, should be fine. but we might move our infantry platoon. Yeah, first check the complete map. So our objectives are to investigate three observation points or posts, capture the La Chateau, and remove the roadblocks the CAF force has likely set up. Quite a big map. This we might need to stem. Wait, what is the infantry we are provided with? I see one platoon, two platoons. There must be a third platoon. If we have a panzer. Okay, let's check. You belonging to first platoon. You belong to. Okay, they are attached directly to the Kampfgruppe. No company lead. Yeah, open terrain. We have two Panzer IVs. Even a small Panzer II. I really like how they look. Yeah, beautiful skin. I'm not sure if we can employ them here correctly. As a fire support, light fire support vehicle for reconnaissance, might be not the time to employ it correctly. It will blow up if it encounters something. Even if it's called a scout tank, it will get noticed by forces. It is a tank, after all. Okay. Okay, so mortars, they won't get supply, they will get supplied, exactly. I mean, we can immediately hit the roadblock or the observation posts with it, especially they might hit the one that is not covered by buildings. Do we have other artillery support? No, not yet. Yeah, not easy. Do we want to split up our forces in order to get things done? Terrain is quite open. Behind every hedge can ambush be in place. Especially if I see the time, I'm like go moving in quick fashion. This always comes with danger. But we might need to split the forces. Yeah, the Panther we might keep in reserve. The AT gun will cover the main approach. Can I move it? Perfect. Hey, I can even move then the... We can immediately... I mean, we can drive some meters forward. Is this observing? Yeah, okay, that's good. Give me... either a heavy machine gun. Or the Kampfgruppe Engel HQ for the time being. Okay, it's outside. Computer is not a good idea to get quickly into it if it's outside of the deployment zone. Perhaps the surrounding buildings are not safe. But the sniper is here. He would have spotted something unusual. At least I imagine. Yeah, interesting map. Somewhat challenging. Feels new. Okay, let's say we split the forces. One platoon with support of one medium tank and one light tank each side. Sure, possible if they move along here, but that's hedgerow warfare for you. I mean, if they are hiding somewhere, they will hiding. You will run into them. There's no time to approach everything slow paced and check every corner. Okay, let's say we send out on the flanks. They can take investigate OP2. A force will hold here. And then they can support the attack on the roadblock, which we might then bring in the Panther. But I need the infantry support for them. I have some scouts. And engineers, okay. However, I would like to keep them in reserve. The scout team at least could scout ahead for the tank. And the engineers I would like to keep if needed for something, I don't know, for the second mission. Could also hit the roadblock from the flanks without the need for center force. And the Panther. So is there some really good complex terrain. Welcome to Normandy. The Panther could work here. The Panther is basically invincible almost frontally, especially with the forces we might encounter. But it receives a flank shot, a bazooka, whatever, Piat. Can the Panther dream be over? That's the reason why I would like to deploy it center, because I assume when we flank, we sooner or later we will spot forces. Of course, it's not true if they are, but if we move them in on the roadblock and come, I don't know. Yeah, there's not much suitable hatches. Other than if we move really, yeah, this could be a good idea, move in really wide flank while our force waits at OP2. There's a roadblock. Yeah, okay. And about the mortars. We will receive ammunition. We have, yeah, let's get them decluttered in order to see how, what's the true ammo. Yeah, okay. It looks like they have a lot of ammo here somewhere. Is it a truck? Okay, 30 shells. Other 30 shells. Okay, let's keep two teams but separated, so they won't share ammunition. Yeah, interesting. Some trucks. Should be safe. Okay, 60 shells each. You stay in contact. Okay. You stay together with. Wait, you are connected. Okay, you all have radios. I think there's no need for the platoon leader to be in direct contact. In order to call them in, right? Let's make a test. Yeah, interesting setup. I was thinking, yeah, okay, let's go, but it is quite challenging. I must first think something out. Interesting map. Interesting layout. Always something new. Out of contact. Okay, so he needs to stay with his unit, and then he doesn't have a radio. Yeah, okay, I get it. Yeah, otherwise they can't receive fire missions. Yeah, there would be also, of course, the alternative of moving the infantry center along to the roadblock together with the Panther, taking the roadblock head on and then go into the flanks, while a tank force might provide some cover. The problem I see with the infantry on the flanks is that we have almost no cover, but a lot of hatches. And here you see we have hatches nicely placed in order to get close. Could ambush them here. We could also get hatches almost looks in, but the enemy of course knows this as well. They could sit in every hatch here. We need to fight our way through, or we might flank them, but flanking is not that easy like it sounds here. And if we go wide, we can do it. Even some introducing us to do it. And long range fire with our machine guns is on our side, but no. And the AT gun is covering the center approach anyways. Otherwise the AT gun also loses tactical value. Basically enables us to move on the flanks because the center is locked down. So, flank. Let's do the flank option. It could turn out completely differently. Well, I think fighting in the distance, we will overcome them with tank support. Fighting in this cluttered terrain will resolve around close combat, and we can't employ our tanks. I mean, these tanks, they will move around alone. Yeah, let's go for the flank then. Okay, move immediately out. We have already scouts here. Yeah, you can move forward, scout ahead. Do I want to deploy the light tank right now? 20mm fire support. I mean, we are not on a recon mission anymore. This is an assault. Might be better suited for later on. Can us enable us to do some exploit some positions, like for example going on the flank of OP3. Can they investigate from distance behind hatches? I think scout tanks do a good job because they have elevated observation positions in their tank, and they can conceal themselves still. So first I will send in a main tank force consisting of a Panzer IV. But when the infantry moves along, and Panzer IV lead the way, and Panzer II. I mean, sure, you could do it as the opposite, so the Panzer II will get first. Perhaps we need to reserve it for. Let's keep the Panzer II. I mean, if something hits us, something with armor penetration capability of it will even take out a Panzer IV. So, okay. Panther, staying. What is this here? Truck. Machine gunners. Yeah, one machine gun on the. We need the machine guns on the flanks. Tune down a bit the music. It's still on the in epic mode of the Eastern Front campaign. Sniper, you are observing here. Yeah, whatever. We will also bring them in. First, here with the scouts. Semi-deployed. Second machine gun. Do the same on the right. Yeah, the terrain is hilly and whatever. Not the biggest line of sights. Perhaps we will encounter a position. I don't like to do this absurd. I mean, sure, they would have maps, but still, it's even with maps, it's difficult to find. Perfect spots. There is no real vantage point here except for Chateau. Sometimes you encounter some spots that help you to overview the map. I see something here, for example. Yeah, you see what I mean? Something like this you can observe a lot. But you wouldn't really know about them. I mean, sure, you can read them out of, but depending on the map, and so some maps might be only offering specific vantage points. Okay, yeah. Okay, AT gun. You know what? I want you to. It will take too long to. I think the AT gun's a bit slow in when manually. But like I said, it might be because of certain limitations. The smaller ones could be faster, but we can also reserve it. Wait, no, come on, that's okay. Engineer, stay with me. But use this door. I suspect somehow instant being ambushed here. Sniper, okay. Second in command with me. Kübelwagen, everything away from the road. Vehicles in a drive away position. Always ready to hit the dirt. To kick the dirt. Okay, once they occupied the building and gained confirmation that there is indeed nobody sitting here, you will move out. This force here, let's save time, get ready here in positions. But I still will give platoon-wide orders for the beginning. You know, I'm not the micromanaging guy, and will micromanage the formations into simply. Sometimes I even think about splitting squads, but as for the Germans, especially for veterans and whatever, it makes me a lot of sense. Okay, first check here. You will really move along and cover some distance, at least to this breach here. Need to watch out for these openings. And at least give me then some guys that can observe here. And then immediately move in the tanks. Yes, put the vehicles a bit out. Okay, something, I don't know. They decide to come the road down, blast everything up. Or mortars, whatever. Don't like if setup zones getting fired upon, and I don't suspect it because this is correctly set up. The setup zone is lower, shouldn't be observable, and so shouldn't draw fire missions. Sniper, hold fire for the moment, even if you spot something. Observation is no priority. Okay, got the sound on. Okay. Yeah, about the mortars. I mean, we could do a little mission on OP2 and roadblock. I mean, 80mm mortars, if something is in the open, not entrenched. Wait, 32? Did I move the vehicle too far? Which one was it? Ah, yeah, that was by accident. Give me the Kübelwagen. Exactly. Now they should be fine. Yeah. Can take ammunition from the vehicles. Okay. Yeah, let's. Yeah, it's your platoon call in. So I'm not occupied with fire missions. I can't confirm, but I could imagine, or at least I played in some fashion like this, that the surroundings have impact on your fire mission. So if you're under fire and whatever, you might screw the fire mission, might take longer. But I think it could also be the opposite, that handling a fire mission has impact on the spotter, on the observer, that he might not fight that efficient anymore, might not observe that efficient anymore because he needs to tinker with his radio. I mean, in reality, it would be definitely this case. And yeah, that's for the reason why I don't want to get a unit involved that might be crucial for observation. Could be also that they might make them more noticeable. Who knows? Yeah, let's harass. Also, we can shift priority if needed. I think short is enough.
Wo bleiben die Artilleriekoordinaten, Gruppenführer? Markieren Sie sofort die Koordinaten!
I just want to let them know that we are coming. Yeah, they're definitely sitting in this building. This building looks suspicious. It's positioned. Yeah, no windows on the sides. I get it. Yeah, these bushes look also suspicious. Mm-hmm. I see a lot of foliage. I see ambushes. and really ugly battles, because in this foliage it's almost really hard to see them. Yeah, difficult to say. Yeah, the building is useless. Don't hit the building. Better hit these bushes, I don't like them. And the mortars were spread out anyways.
Ich brauche die Artilleriekoordinaten. Wo bleiben die Koordinaten?
Okay, we are ready. Okay, somebody there. Where do I go? Nothing. Get somewhat closer. Yeah, blow up. Wait, can you? Okay, there's no ammo inside. Why you can't move quick? Yeah, he's carrying already shells, it seems. Got them. Okay, mortars hitting the scene. What is going on? You see something? Nothing. Tanks move out. Open up. Right, it's not a good position yet. Trigger something, keep moving, you are small and fast and mean. Mm-hmm. Infantry platoon, ready. First I want you to get behind this building. Will cover you. Watch out for ambushes, especially at this building. Okay, what is the, how is the rig looking? Do we have observation? We have observation. Looks fine. Want to get Farah? Flanking Farah? Yes, we want. No need for you to move our tanks right now. Wait, are you equipped with a radio? No. Is somebody of you equipped with a radio? No. We want to keep that thing here so he can radio the contacts. Oh. Something is at the roadblock. Yeah, but make sure you reposition into something more. And yeah, give them flank with your machine gun. Okay. Nobody is on the machine gun, but that's okay. Mm-hmm. Now we see the roadblock. And even a guy sitting there. Where's your gun? Ah, it's already there. Panther, get into something more. So you can react to everything. Somebody sees. Okay. Who is it? It's me. Sees which motor we want to seize at the roadblock. Yeah, I think the one at the roadblock is not crucial right now. Who is it calling on the motor guy? I need priority fire on one of the mortars. Yeah, I mean, it could be still effective. Because I don't want to open up on the infantry with the AT gun. Yeah, beautiful. This is perfect. I like the scenario already. Getting the saving routine up. Okay. Mortars, come on, give me. Yeah, about the machine gewehr. Machine gewehr. Scouts, come back. You have Binox. Mm, good observation posts you can. Oh, here. Here. Somewhere. This here. Get here. And do nothing except for observing the. Oops. Here. And then observe the chateau. Machine gunners. We could keep one machine gun here, but yeah, send them in with the units. But provide, can you hit them? Not really. And this won't change. Hmm. Yeah, trail behind them.
Verstanden. Feuer einstellen. Ende.
Do you want to hit a truck? This obvious infantry guy here. Got spotted, yeah, luckily. Could hit both. Second in command can also call in mortars. Right? He's... I mean... sure can he. Come up, my friend. You are already there. Can you see the truck? Yeah, but you know, I told you where it is. I showed it you on the map. I will call in some mortars on the... I mean, but a truck is a truck. And I don't call it in directly on him if he loses visual. I never like to call in artillery directly onto units, especially except for tanks perhaps. Because if he suddenly loses visual, it could mean that the mission will go. Yeah, let's do a harass mission.
Gebt uns hier Artillerieunterstützung!
Yeah, like what I like about this story, you have limited assets. You don't have, I don't know, 15 million scout teams and whatever. But everything is limited. Even a single scout team can do an important job. Right. Can you drive over this? I sometimes forget. I think the small ones. And this one, yeah, I think they can, but they will damage the tracks. Better use this. Ground is dry, don't damage your tracks. Unnecessary, but this ground looks funny. Never try to avoid funny looking ground. You are in observation, right? Can you? Yes, perfect. Keep your gun slated into this. And if needed, come over. Okay, there's something bigger going on. Yeah, who is observing them? Is it me or the AT gun? Can't tell. Can sometimes tell by the color. I think it's the AT gun. The AT gun has more contacts. But could be that the one is a shared contact and one is a contact they are sensing themselves. Sometimes they are multiple then. But only one contact is true. Yeah, come on, get into the formation. Observe for a moment. Panzerschreck in stay in reserve. This here. Okay, we'll send full speed. Scout tank to the flank. Panzer IV center. Yeah, the gunner, you're finally in position. They are still deploying. Yeah. Are you? Is it? Should I want to hit it again? Sometimes you could override and the button is pressed down. But normally it reads deploying. Yeah, I will keep observe it. However, if I press it again, it might override and this would be a shame. What equipment do you have? I mean, the scout tanks are equipped with some good optics or something, right? Periscopes, whatever. Is the option. Okay, second in command, you ready? I think the mortar should be still firing. Mm-hmm. Okay, you assembled. Tanks are about to getting ready to assist. You are there. Observe for a moment. Wait for the tank. If you can see if somebody is inside the buildings here. But normally they would already sense them, except for when they are hiding. Did you send one directly into the roadblock? Yeah, I mean, this definitely did damage. Oh, it did. It did. Definitely did. Okay, good job. Okay, you can move out. Yeah, it's sometimes really great if you play some really big campaigns to get back into this really tactical stuff. Need to watch out for some of the hedges, but I think they should be fine. Get here into a hedge. These noises always trigger me. Good. First squad, can you... Oh, the ground is not good enough. Ah, this looks very beautiful. Okay, one squad. Move in into a flank and provide a base of fire. Second squad, that's your job. And bring the HMG along with you. Don't get... jump here fast. You can move normally here, but don't get to the hedges right now. You are tired. Can you make it? Can somebody pick him up? Ah, they would need tank riding here. Tank riding would be a sham. Okay, it's he can't run anymore. Can he? Carrying that goddamn HMG and that tripod. It's not easy. The machine gun weights. Machine gun. I don't know, 42, but machine gun 3 weights. 11 missile ammunition. And you carry loaded. Plus the additional stuff like replacement barrel. The glove and yeah, stuff like this, you know, cleaning tools and whatever, but they are not that. The replacement barrels are noticeable, the ammunition is indeed. Okay. You get slowly into position in front of you. And in use on OP3. It could be that it's OP1. Is it our observer? I guess so. You guys are firing long. I think they had enough.
Feuer einstellen! Feuer einstellen!
Is the AT gun finally deployed? Yeah, it is deployed. Okay, so... we are ready to fire, right? Yes. Almost a complete road. Would it have been better here? Ah, there's simply a hill elevation in it. Yeah, that's fine. You also don't normally you always deploy a bit slightly indirect. Never exactly direct. Yeah, wait for the infantry. If there's some guy sitting there with a bazooka or whatever. Panzer use meanwhile for... oh, okay. Wait. Yeah, but left is low hatch. Slow down and hide. Do not make the engine noises. Tune the engine noises down. Damn it. Oh. I hear gunshots. Yes. Destroy the truck. Deny the truck. Could be that there's somebody sitting there, we never know.
Wo bleiben die Artilleriekoordinaten, Gruppenführer? Markieren Sie sofort die Koordinaten!
I definitely hear shooting here somewhere. He's getting shot upon. Okay, they have like suppression meters. They're getting shot. Okay, something is going. Yeah, okay. He's firing on my tank commander. Yeah, little bugger. From the observation. Oh. Clouds. Oh shit. Yeah, not sure. 20 millimeters can. Yeah, can definitely blast them into pieces. Ah, he's shooting at. And he hit me and I'm alive. Okay. That's always happy to hear this. Get out of the observation of him. Let the Panzer IV handle him. Can you theoretically see him from here? You can't. You need to watch out for that little gun of the. It can be quite damaging, the M8 Scout Cars gun. Panther. Deploy on the right, you are definitely won't get penetrated by him. Panzer IV, I don't know. Frontally, it will have a hard time. But don't underestimate the cannon of the 37 of the scout car. At this distance, I can't really tell. But I wouldn't take bets for it. So, where did he got engaged? Let's see how he responds to a Panther. He's still engaging you. Infantry should get into some proper positions here and lay low until the Panther gets a fix on him. Currently, we're still hitting the position in front of you with mortars, so you have holidays for the time being. Stay away from the tank in case. Mic blow up. Okay, everybody hide here. Panzer IV observe. Could also move the Panzer IV concealed forward. There is a chance. No, not really. Oh, there might be. Yeah, let the Panther handle it, period. In case of doubt, let the Panther handle it. Okay, machine gunner arrives. Bring the machine gun into the center. So we're firing. Yeah, okay, something is in front of us. That's beautiful because we might open up any moment. Yeah, get inside. Don't hide. You're allowed to fire on these positions. Fire, fire, fire. behind? No, he's sitting there, right? There's some... Is it a head? I can't click it. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, okay. What is the distance? Bazooka. Damn it, don't ask it. Keep him. Yeah, perhaps I don't want to hide then. How we pressure him? The terrain is not that good. If there are more, we might get blasted. Hey, come on, you should handle him. Is there something more? Oh! Yeah, what a coincidence. He run right into our Panzer IV in front. Nah. There's a little hill in front of us. And here I might get too close. If he has a bazooka. Yeah, do I need to fight? I think the scout car can't see us. Okay. Come on, Luis. Goddamn driving bush. This is really good if you with the bush mods you see. Look at okay. Now did I install it in Normandy? I need to install it in Normandy because it would look beautiful if I camouflage for this. Especially here it would look like he's a bush. Yeah. I mean if he isn't opening up on us right now, but get the machine gun not onto the flank, there's better get here. Do not run around. Yeah, he's definitely firing. Open up. Come on, get that bugger done. Still sitting there. Target deeper? Yeah, exactly. Panther. Why are you driving so slowly? Did I give you quick orders? No, fast orders. Okay. Yeah, two squads move in. Oh, let's move first one squad in. Followed by another one. Or can you fire from the left? Not really. But you could cover. Yeah, this is good. One squad move in, two squads fire base. Like tank observe. Panzer 4, not needed right now, but you know what you can do. We have a really good spot here for you. Spotify. Was ist der Bazooka hier? Did you at least wound them or something? We can't see if they're wounded. Come on, he's a bazooka carrier, get him. I don't want to fight it later. Yeah, 20mm is quite low rate of fire in these Panzer IIs. Spotting takes quite long for this organic mortars. Are they coming more or less? Okay. Did you get him? Can't see. Sick. Fire into this marker some rounds. And then call it a day. Yeah, he got away. Mm. Was ist das? Bit more to the front, please. Your flanks are really weak. But could you turret? You notice something? He will see it. He will see it at some point. If this guy is really that ballsy and stays here, normally it could trigger the retreat mechanic of scout cars if they see a panther. Not sure. Perhaps this guy is quite courageous. Okay. Did you run into contact? No, they are still going forward. That's okay. Who fired? Was it a mortar explosion? Ah, okay, that's not possible. Yeah, at corners it's sometimes, I think, not that easy. Is it? I don't think it's possible. We could try something else. This should work. Tegan, be on the lookout. Imagine they will come down the road at one. Yeah, something is explode. What? Is he firing on a commander? You okay? Did he fire on us? Yeah. Yeah, I think we fired on him, but it created a lot of smoke. Let's see, the scout car is still sitting there and thinking. YOLO. Yeah. Are you kidding me? Firing on me. This guy's bossy. If he penetrates me, I don't know, I will. Is it another tank? There's a scout car at the. But it's impossible that it's seeing me. It would mean that it would be sitting at the. Nah, it can't see me. Yeah, if I would reroute the AT gun to the right, one field. Let's see, would it be possible? Yes, it would be. Ah, damn it. Lucky AT gun, but I tell you, if I do it. I'm not even exactly sure if this would be. Is this possible? I can't tell by the spot. Can such a spot. Yeah, come on. I mean, we will get this guy sooner or later.
Feueranforderung empfangen. Ende.
What is firing on me? It's the scout car. God damn it. He is. Come on. Find that guy. Perhaps I don't want to open up a bit. They're firing mortars. Okay, reroute the Panzer IV. What the heck is the scout car firing on me? If something is firing on you, it usually fires because it thinks it can damage you. And that is worrying me. He thinks he can't do that simply. Okay, we need to get moving here. I need to pressure a bit forward. Because something is. Are you damaging me? No, absolutely not. How is the heck is he spotting me through the smoke? Damn, man. What the heck is he? How is he managing this? Mike reverse. It should help. He's seeing a part of my turret. Stop that! A panther? You are a veteran? What is going on? At one point, I don't know, he will hit by accident right into the barrel. And I don't know what. Come on. And this guy has some thermals going on. Okay, this is the guy that rerouted from this trench, right? Second squad, check out. I need a better base of fire. We have a base of fire. It's dangerous, but we need to keep moving. Move in. Ooh, okay, we need to move. Somehow they got observation on us. Fast movement. I'm not sure if I want to keep a base of fire, Mike. Come on. Because these trenches are hard to navigate, it seems. There's still contacts reported here. Whatever, get over here quickly. To the machine gunner. Panzerschreck, stay with me. You guys get forward. Watch out, there could be still enemy. Yeah, I already ordered it. What's going on here? Did you run into contact? Not. No, it doesn't work. See only frontally. Can we move along that road? Get ready to move along that road once it is secured. This is unbelievable. What is the scout cover? It's a bush. Spending his complete ammunition on me. I might fire the HE. I know that there is something. I will fire the HE into it. I will fire the HE into the bush. If it hits by accident, this scout car, I don't care. Do it. I think a 75mm high velocity HE will teach him that he isn't supposed to fire at me. And we know that there is something. He can't simply. The Panther can't figure out. What is this bush? Fire simply into the bush, Panther. Bit lower. From this distance. Okay, I'm wounded. Are you kidding me? God damn it. What is this? Aren't these 60mm? What the heck? Firing quite precise. Panther, what the f- something's wrong with this Panther. Oh, something got hit there. I'm not sure if it was the scout car. Look more to me like a tree. Yeah, machine gunner, can you pick up that wounded? He's dead, leave him, come on. We will pick him up later. Get moving. Need to get out of that mortar zone here. Yeah, moving through that forest takes extremely long. This thing is still operating, I can't believe it. Pascal Carotte. He survived this. It might be, but immobilized or something. We're receiving fire here. What is going on? Who is here fired upon? Is it the mortar again? I don't know what happened. Might be, yeah, some guys are taking pot shots at us. Come on, fast. Oh wait, you get over here. Go. This was not our machine gun. There's a Thompson, but we should gank up on him. I get it, okay, yeah, get here. He's flying through that. Go, 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 go. I'm already considering firing smoke rounds. I don't even have smoke rounds at this really dangerous scout car there. But why we are not spotting it? Is it so hardcore concealed there? What is this? Okay, it is reacting. It is reacting. Go, 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 faster. No complicated movement, no. Yeah, okay, you're the Panzer Schreck thing. No junction waypoints. Simply get there and attack immediately. No waiting for stragglers. Okay, they're doing a good job. This is mortars. There we go. Get away. It's coming. Drive that tank out of there. Don't get this killed by this scout car there. You get ready to move along and take out that other scout car. This might be some prototypes. Watch out that you don't get gunned down. Okay, okay, stop, stop, stop. Shit, do we want to call in another mortar strike? I think so. Platoon leader, can you... You can't call in from here, right? So a lot of things going down. Yeah, forget the Jeep. Spotting, still spotting. Oh, man. Need a priority mortar. You can't see that spot, right? Okay. They will take some time before they... I don't want to take any risks. We might hit it with a Panzer IV, might be faster. 75 of the Panzer IV will do considerable damage. You guys move back. Either they, this post is not occupied. Could be that's the reason why it triggered off our forces, because they saw foxholes. Yeah, fall back quickly. Come on, I don't have time for this. Fall back. We might see you, and then we know definitely that there somebody is. This is so dense. I will hit it with Swiss. Okay. Still throwing at the thing. This is... Come on, it must be gone. Can it be alive? Whatever. We can now maneuver. It is full with smoke and whatever. If we maneuver closer, things might change. Maneuver here. And then into this open ground, I guess. I mean, the Panther... Yeah, I mean, but first, if we take out that guy here with the bazooka, the Panther can maneuver here through. Stay on the flank, at least hide one of their... Go. No, take that right breach. Gank on him. Okay, is somebody suppressing him? Because he's firing? Is he firing on us? Oh shit, must be. Ah, his machine gunner is opening up on him, it seems. So, what is your problem? Is it done? Okay, something wrong with this opening for you. Not, are you not convenient enough? Okay, Panther, get ready. We will. We will receive no repairs. Oh man, do we really need to drive that complicated here? In the end, the scout car will pick me off. Is it gone? It's still smoked. Okay, whatever. Move here through the breach. But I need you first. And you can also give close support if something goes down here. And the Panther will keep moving on to attack the goddamn tanks there. Panzer 4, I want you. Yeah, exactly. I want to hit this OP. I need your 75mm. You know where? I'll tell you. Right here. Yes, this is full of trenches. Come back. Don't be afraid of that. Scout car, we will handle it. Guys, come on. Don't make it complicated. Simply move in a straight line. And you, I don't know where you're moving. Ah, there's an opening. Very good. But, come on. Are you telling me? Okay, they gave up. They are fighting with somebody else. Okay, road is... Latulina, hurry up. You start hitting those positions. Yeah. What is this? What is it? Never seen something like this. Yeah. Yeah, but this indicates there's something going on. Good. Yeah, okay, it's fine. Get ready. Recover a bit. You will assault this position. No way. The scout car is never ever operating. Is it firing out of the smoke? No, that must be the mortars. Yes, throw a grenade. Where's the grenade? There. I see it flying. Yeah, too far, but we'll add with the suppression. Keep firing. You guys, now you won't retreat. Crack? What the heck is going on with them? One guy dies. They suppress the enemy and they want crack? Never ever. So, I don't know what goes. Plus one, plus two. Wanted to retreat. You know what? Are you engaging? You're turning. Wait, you then engage. Are you? Come on. Onto the flank. But watch out that you don't get engaged. Yeah. They try to run. Did you get them? Don't let them get away again with a goddamn bazooka. We fed up with this, guys. Scheiße, es gibt der Adler geworden. Der Gang ist der Bazooka. You're a crack. What the heck are you firing at? Okay, whatever, he's gone. Now he's sitting in his fucking field I wanted to use, but it's not over. Run over. The problem is they might get engaged. I need to take out that bazooka. It's vital. Did he get him? No, that's the one. Where's the other one? He's hiding there. Ah, perhaps he got the bazooka. Panzer IV, start to hit that positions immediately. I guess this looks like we're working on fortifications. I think they got the guy, but I can't confirm it. Man, if my Panther got hit by a bazooka, it is over for me. He could hide, he could be hiding there in this field. You wouldn't notice him. He will wait. He will wait, wait. Yeah, hit that spot hard. I mean, this observation post is completely open. And we know that there's stuff. So hit it hard. We have ammunition, plenty of ammunition to bombard you. But we need to keep moving. Okay, hit the other side. Mortar strike. Need to get these elements into moving. It's also about time. Get to this hatch. Where's the Panzer II? Ah, that's a light tank. Yeah, I don't want to hear. I want you to cover these guys here. Make room for the Panzer. For the Panther. Kicking a lot of dust here. Nobody knows about this cocker. Good. Oh, we can call in two mortars. Ah, he's firing, yeah. If he's firing, you don't need to direct it anymore. Yeah, let's don't call in mortars, but call in mortars on the possible position you fired beforehand. I know I cancelled it. You definitely know there's something going on here. Yeah, I think fire all mortars into this position.
Bitte Artilleriefeuer!
Check the corpses. Is there somebody with a bazooka? Thompson. The guy with a bazooka, he's lying. I can't sense him. Ah. I think it must be him. Can't tell. Definitely sure. Are you kidding me? Are you having enough? It is still a scout car. But we got a lot of pen. And they're firing extreme precise on moving targets. Unbelievable. From where is this mortar firing? Okay, you know what? No gank on that scout car. That could be infantry. No way. Can you please destroy this? Absolute. Please stop. I think now they're leaving the vehicle. Yeah. Yeah, wait, it's. Is it smoke from the gun? Yeah. I don't know what, Panther, there's not even. Is it needed to move through this? Would be cool. The distance is really short, could go bad. Yeah, we have time. Do not overdo it, everything's fine currently. Yes. And I somehow have the feeling this is empty. Check it again. Panzer IV is supporting. Will immediately respond if something goes down there. Somebody, where's the Panzerschreck? Bring it over. Panzerschreck, can you perhaps get into this corner? No. But cover the Panzer. Like Panzer, move out. Observed from closer. We are not gaining any information here. On OP3, and if needed, provide fire support on OP2. War das Hatch hier? No, I don't think so. This would be really, really douchey. To put somebody in a... No. Don't do that. Okay, Panzer 4. How much ammunition? Enough. Keep firing at that point. We have absolutely nothing to lose. Blast them out of there. Yeah, remove the trees if needed. You have time. We have time, I mean. Get the wounded. Okay, something going down at the house there. I think it's a crew of... Is it indeed a force? Yeah, heavy machine gun, and this is not our mortars. Get the wounded and get out there. I mean, you can, let's skim the field simply, and then can also from here. I think we will move in. This guy must be down. AT gun? Who's penetrating him? Was it a ricochet? Nobody is seeing him except for... It could be that it's them. Yeah. I hear a heavy machine gun going off, where is it? Be there. These guys still don't not have enough. No, it's not them. Yeah, we'll find that out sooner or later. Yeah, keep firing. There's a lot of stuff is stirring up. Fire right into the center. Remove their wood. Keep firing at them. Yeah, it looks like it's coming indeed from here. From the buildings. You need to get out. One wounded. Pick him up. Come on. Get immediately to the edge, something's coming. Well, I need that situation resolved. And I need you elsewhere. I think it's empty. Go. If needed, fight them down. Unbelievable. What is this? Why they are so hard to spot? Okay, they are safe, right? Yes. Could be that he retreated. Yeah, he's retreating. Okay, one squad, keep flanks, stay on flank, rest, assemble, we'll assault the roadblock. You move in. Panzer 4 move in, Panther. Something strange. Is hiding there. Oh man, this is he moves here. And it's, oh, okay, Panzer 4 come around. Panzer Schreck. Go. Rest, wait. Try to locate him. Something weird is. Aha, I knew it. AT guns. The Mike saw the Panzer 4. Knew that something was flying over the map here. Who spotted this? I need immediately. Oh, come on. Somebody gained information on this. But who? Platoon leader, you needed to call in a fire mission on our AT gun. Or at least receive the information. Somebody sent the information. Yes, that's better idea. Somebody come over, inform the platoon leader so he can radio in, and then we can. I should be able to. Not really. If this is the case, yeah, okay. If this is the case, we need to stay here. Radioing in won't help much. Nobody has line of sight. Ja, quite ein intense Szenario. T-Gun. What? Gewehr. Okay. It is a scout car. A scout car hit us. Yeah. I see it. Move simply back. It should get out of the vision of him. You're fine. Tracks were hit. Oh, we are not fine anymore. Commander down. Not a single inch. Okay, platoon leader, come on. Bazooka, did you get him? Who's seeing this guy? This bush. He sits in these bushes. No, that's the other one. But I think we encountered here a second one. Where The scout cars are totally whatever. Get in position, we need to assault this roadblock here. Even when the squad leader is not present, we manage it via regulars. Robert, he takes command here. They're also now getting engaged. Quite heavily, it seems. Panzer 4, come up. There's an AT gun there. And get out of the breach there. Okay, I will make a break and then return to the second part of this operation. Quite interesting battle going on here. See you.